Through this activity, we would like to show the current is same in three resistors that are connected in series. So I have connected the first resistor, and the second end of the first resistor is connected to milliammeter positive, and milliammeter negative is connected to another resistor, and then second end of the resistor is again connected to milliammeter positive, and milliammeter negative is connected to the third resistor, and in that it is all the three are connected in series with the help of a battery eliminator. Now if you look at the milliammeter reading in all the three, you will find the reading is approximately 100 milliamperes in all the three. That is the first part of our experiment. The second part of the experiment is to see the potential difference across each resistor. For that, I have taken one voltmeter and I have connected it across parallel to the first resistor, and it is observed as 1.5 volts. Now, the voltmeter is connected across the second resistor, which reads only 0.5 volts. Because the value of resistor is lesser than that of first. As the first and third resistors are of 5 ohms each, the potential difference across the two resistors is also same, that is 1.5. I have taken one 5 ohm resistor, one 2 ohm resistor, another 5 ohm resistor.